Remember when I said that I would not do that if I got to 3C? What the fuck did I do? I still did that. I was very confident. I went with the Maradon method. I gambled. I have corrupted you and degreed. Yeah, I'm not gonna do it on this one though. I usually don't struggle with that, so that might be a thing that I have to look into and find out why that's going on. Fuck. Alright, well, just barely lose time. Okay, you tell me, but deep down you know you wanna do it. I do wanna do it. I do. I do. It's a fun, it's fun. It's a fun strat. What can I say? 3C has a fun cycle. Yay! Huge. Eat you. Yeah, okay. Yeah, that's probably what it is, what I'm doing, Maradon, is I'm probably not being higher up at the point where he's, like, getting back on screen, so he's always a bit too low. That's probably what it is. If I had to wager a guess. Then we do core and we're halfway done. Smile. Yep. Okay. Take it easy, Gabriel. Oh, I put a lot of really hard splits at the end. Let's go. Kevin. Are you kidding me right now, video game? Oh, come on. Well, we're still green. All right. I mean, we can win. But now it's really hard. It's not really hard, but... Okay. Simply don't fuck up. Smile. GG. Massive. Okay, I'm a big fan of this order. It sucks in early game. It's absolutely horrible early game. But I will say it's a good order. Three deaths in reflection. This could be a very low OX if I just don't die. Candle. There's a pie screen! Yay!